Hello, and welcome to Hillcrest Middle School 2019-2020 Enrich for All. This is an updated presentation coming out and being recorded on April 23rd, 2019. Hillcrest Middle School is a 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Next year, we will have approximately 295 students, a 35-student increase over our 2018-2019 enrollment. We'll have 16 teachers, 4 support staff, and a 3-day-per-week counselor. Next year, Hillcrest Middle School will be moving to a block schedule. This will be an 8-period block schedule with 4 classes a day over the course of 2 days. Each period will be approximately 83 minutes long, and there'll be a 15-minute homeroom at the end of each day, except for Wednesdays, with more information to come about that in a few moments. What's great about block scheduling? Well, it allows for in-depth instruction. It slows down the pace of the campus and gives students 2 days from when homework is assigned until the day that it is due. The course schedule for Hillcrest students are as follows. English Language Arts, and we will be including an accelerated option for English Language Arts at 7th and 8th grade. Math, which will be continuing to have an accelerated class at both 7th and 8th grade. Social Studies, Science, Physical Education, 3 year-long electives, and a homeroom period at the end of the school day. As we move to Enrich for All for our students, Wednesdays will be a special schedule. Each of the 4 periods on Wednesdays will be 5 to 7 minutes shorter than the rest of the week. Also, there will be no homeroom on Wednesday. This will create an additional block for another elective period. This elective will be taught by both Hillcrest staff and outside contractors. Students will be able to choose a new elective each trimester. However, students who are not meeting grade level standards in math and English language arts or need homework help will receive extra support during this period. And what are those electives that our students would be able to choose from? Well, some of the electives that we are planning to offer next year are as follows: ceramics, glee club, dance, art, virtual reality, law, horticulture, and many more to come. On top of our special Wednesday schedule, students, of course, will be able to choose 3 year-long electives to take. And those electives are as follows: band, Spanish, creative writing, art appreciation, leadership, drama, engineering, maker lab robot, Lego robotics, video production, yearbook, coding, and journalism. And as mentioned before, for those students who want to challenge themselves, we will be offering accelerated courses. We'll have accelerated courses in English language arts and math at the 7th and 8th grade level. These classes will move at a faster pace, requiring strong time management skills from students. It will also have an increased individual assignments and homework will be required. Successful students will be self-motivated and highly organized. Enrollment in these classes will be based on a yearly placement test and teacher recommendations. We at Hillcrest Middle School cannot wait for the 2019-2020 school year to begin so we can start having Enrich for All. What does that mean at Hillcrest? Well, it means access to truly accelerated courses at the 7th and 8th grade level. A school day that matches the length of the current Enrich instructional day. A rich and varied selection of electives, smaller class sizes, day and overnight field trips, but most importantly, a small school community with all the programs of a large, comprehensive school. And now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to talk about the 4 B's of Hillcrest. First, be safe in how you dress, play, and act. Be kind. Treat others with respect and how you would like to be treated. Be courageous. Get involved. Participate in activities. Sit with people you don't normally sit with. Step outside of your comfort zone. And the most important B of all, be successful. A reminder, ladies and gentlemen, Hillcrest teachers do not give grades. Students earn their grades by their hard work and the effort they put in both inside and outside of the classroom. To be successful, you really should be using your planner every single day and in every single class. Start your homework the day it is assigned and turn it in when it is due. Stay organized. Clean your backpack. And check in with your teachers with any questions that you may have. These four B's will help you stay successful here at Hillcrest Middle School. Well, future Hawks, we are so excited about next year, the 2019-2020 school year, and Enrich for all of Hillcrest Middle School. It is going to be a fantastic year. We're looking forward to everyone joining the Hawks. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact the Hillcrest Middle School main office or myself, Principal Dietz, to answer any of those questions you might have. Thank you so much and have a great day.